there we go.
I just wasted a life.
So here's... Oh, fuck, hold on. Pause. Alright. We're gonna use the wood cannon. There we go. Okay. So here's what happened with Bionic Commando. We played it for like 30 minutes, and Dan does not know how Nintendo logic works, so we kept dying. Because he does not understand that all holes lead to death. So I'm gonna make him play Mega Man for a little while until he gets into the right mindset of caution. He has beaten no Robot Masters.
Oh, and
has not even successfully made it past the screen once.
I think I have a strategy.
You know what'll make you really sad?
What?
This is not the hardest Nintendo game.
I know Mario is not the hardest.
Oh my god!
I did it!
Good job!
Fucking drill spiky things?
And yeah, you should move. Because one's gonna come up right under you, because they always do.
Wolf,
get that little yellow dot.
I'm working on it. Oh, I can kill them!
Oh my god, this is the best!
Checkpoints.
No!
What does this energy barrel do?
Oh, it's gone now, so it doesn't matter.
Forget about it. Don't forget I asked.
Okay, well, let me. There are checkpoints, but they're not nearly as many as you would hope.
Look, you've learned.
Yeah!
Look who's lying.
Sort
of. We might want to start you on Mega Man 10 instead of Mega Man 2. Mega Man 9 and 10 might be a little more useful. They're about as hard as this, but a lot more, fair.
Want that big yellow thing to get to it.
That's health. Blue. What's the blue thing?
That doesn't matter yet. You don't need Robot Master.
The way Mega Man works is that you go through, you kill Robot Master, and you take his power. So when you beat Metal Man, you'll be able to throw soft blades. And the thing is, shit, what's the order after Metal Man? I always know to start with Metal Man, but I never remember. But, let's say, for instance, it's Heat-Man. I'm like 100% sure it's not Heat-Man. But let's say it's Heat-Man. When Heat-Man comes up, you want to use the Metal Man blades on him because he's weak against it. Mega Man is basically a platformer version of Pokemon, where everything is weak against something else. Metal Man's pretty easy to take out with just the static gun, which is why we started with him. And he gives you a really useful weapon. But those blue things
are
don't want to even bother trying at this point because you would have had to have already done it.
Like I said, you should have just... Because now you've lost two lives.
Oh, well. Now I've lost all the lives because I forgot about that first time where I couldn't control it.
Oh, yeah.
I've learned. Learning.
Admit, this is pretty good music, though.
What's the energy barrel do?
That, like, increases your total ammo for the Robot Master weapons. You have infinite ammo with your Mega Buster, you do not have infinite ammo with the, Oh yeah, and I explained the Turbo Black Knight.
You didn't explain what it did, you just said,
oh, plus it's Turbo Black.
Oh, no, you want to use it to shoot. When you get to more solid ground, try it.
Now everything's all weird.
Oh no, that's because the emulator emulates Sprite Flicker.
There we go.
It'll stabilize in a second.
That's a life!
Get to it! It'll disappear. See why we use the turbo button?
I'm not using the turbo button.
Oh.
I'm just mashing the normal shoot button. I want help!
You could sit there and try to farm health.
And if you're brave.
This is my greatest idea ever! We're doing this for the stream! No, you wanna know some bullshit? This is one of the nicer NES games. If we do that thing where people can donate to make me play a terrible NES game, I'm gonna have to play some fucking shit.
Oh my god.
Oh, you probably have to have one of the other Robot Master weapons to get that. I think Airman's always.
So what?
Oh no!
I go down this hole.
Yeah, you go down the hole.
But all the other holes kill me!
Yes.
The...
That hole also isn't good. Alright, you've successfully hit the first checkpoint.
How now, the fuck do I know that?!
Because I memorized where they are.
That's oh. Can I make it?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Now you're starting to get the hang of this. This game's actually really fun. Really. It's a quality game.
Big jump. Alright.
It gets hard as balls, but it's a good game.
You gotta shoot it in the face.
Yeah, you figured that out. That's intuitive. That didn't work.
Alright, what are its only defining characteristics that might be a weak point?
The face!
Face!
You can't get that. Don't even try. You don't have item 2 yet.
What are you doing?
Turbo jumping.
Turbo jumping. Turbo jumping makes you jump.
Fuck me, man. Yeah, I'm ready.
This bitch.
Now you've got it.
You gotta just go right for it. Let's go right for the murder. Oh, you fucked up the murder.
I didn't work. Boom! Make the jump. Beautiful.
You're actually doing really well this time. You've gotten the hang of this now. You're at that. You're in the right mindset now.
Oh, that bitch. I guess you can't kill those.
No, you can't.
They really like to get underneath you, though, don't they?
Yeah, they do. That's kind of their thing. Hey, guess what?
This is awesome.
Yeah. Guess who made it to Metal Man?
Guess who has half the health?
Yeah, they do, and probably not that many lives either.
I'm gonna kill him.
You shoot. What the fuck do you mean, how do you kill him?
You are losing life way faster than he is. It's a problem for you.
Well, you got him about halfway dead.
Does that carry over?
No. No, he starts at full health again. Alright, I'm gonna be a little bit easier on you. Hold on. What are the save state buttons? I and P. Okay. There.
Wait!
So, when you die here, which you probably will,
or you're gonna fucking blow my mind and beat Metal Man.
Good job.
Yeah! So, what I did there beforehand was save stated. So, if we wanted to, I could hit P right now and make you fight that boss all over again. But I'm not going to. It's important.
Get equipped
with
Metal Blade. Now I'm yellow.
We don't need to worry about the password system. Because I'm gonna do this. Yeah. What are the buttons?
I save.
There.
Save.
Because this game is.
Who do I fight now?
Fuck. Hold on.
Metal Man.
Let me look it up.
Saw Blade. Bubble Man. Saw pop bubbles.
Boss order.
Oh,
Mega Man 2 boss order.
Actually,
he didn't for him. Tell me.
Metal Man.
Bubble Man.
Wood Man. Oh.
Okay, so Bubble Man's an instant kill with Metal Man's weapon. Alright. Yeah, no, the first boss is always the hardest. Just because you don't have any of the,
Oh fuck, Bubble Man swiping alone.
Have fun.
Fucking frogs.
How do I,
What the fuck?
It's
the background.
It's eye strain in the background.
Hey, question.
Yeah?
How do I use boss weapons?
I think it's Select.
Oh no, it's some bullshit like. Oh wait, no, you have to hit start. You have to pause.
Select it?
Yeah, I think P is it. Hit start.
Damn, Alex, it's hot for the game.
Yeah. Can you still fly the way down?
Middleman.
What?
You might want to switch back to the,
I don't have my
E-Buster. I would save the, I'd save the bus.
Oh, gotta kill the little fuckers.
Yeah, fuck these dogs, man. Yeah, you might actually want to kill him. Because he's like dropping up.
Oh man, I can't wait to use it for the fucking. So those?
No. No, those aren't that bad. There's some memorization block disappearing parts. I do kind of wish we had the Wii capturing working right now, and if we had the cable, because then you could play with a Wiimote, and it would be way more, Game over.
Fucking hell!
I hate to hit you. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and save you here. So next time you die, we can see. Considering the rules for the safe space, it's still be longer than the same.
That guy didn't even get the launch control.
Oh wow, you fucking murdered his ass. Yeah, you just can't even think. You gotta just fucking.
Yeah, you just gotta go.
His reflexes on that. Like, more than any other part of this level, that part is reflexes.
Wait till you get to Quickman. Quickman's great. Or I think it's. No, no, Flashman. Flashman's the one that eats the kill lasers. To take him out of the screen.
Yeah, this game makes Sonic Commando look a little easy, doesn't it?
I'm on the last one, Chris.
Keep in mind I beat this game.
I'm on the last one.
The day I beat this game was a long day. I
can tell you!
You think I beat this game today?
It's not fun. Oh, we fucking came back! To those fucking little froglings!
Fucking little froglings.
Oh, right on top of the fucking thing.
Yes.
Ooh, you got lucky. All right. This looks like water. Bloosh. I feel like somehow my motion.
A little bit. Not too bad. It's way better than Mario underwater levels.
Why do I feel like those are gonna come down at me as soon as I walk on them?
You know how I know you're in the right mindset? They aren't. But that is the correct mindset to be in.
This fucker.
What do we know about Nintendo games, Dan?
It's always the eye and a vagina.
What? Always the eye,
but
oh. Oh yeah, and keep in mind, if you let that thing get off screen, it's fucked. It regains all health. Yeah.
Oh, that's what those do. Is that a Metroid?
I'll take that. No, but
I'm gonna kill them.
Yeah. Or just ignore them.
Those aren't insta kill.
Yeah, well, they're spikes, and it's a Nintendo game, so yeah, I'll probably do
it. I'm basically just giving you. Because I did that. Like, there's no. Lives are such a silly thing now.
He's gone! I didn't have to refight the thing.
You do seem to be enjoying this game, though.
It's a good game.
Well,
okay, that's the Metroids.
This game really needs
an HD remake.
This game needs an HD remake.
Yeah. There's no way I was getting out of that one.
No, not really.
Okay, Metroids. Run, run, run! Jump. Right. Ah!
I just love that this thing in any other game would be a boss.
Yeah.
In this game, it's a mini boss.
And there's like seven of them.
Yeah. The best is Woodman.
Fuck these frogs!
Dude, what did I say? Oh, good, Bubble Man. The fucking frogs. Like, the fucking frogs are basically how I introduced you to the stage. You're getting really close to Bubble Man, though. Just saying.
Yeah. Crabs!
Fish! Fish!
Oh, that one fucked me.
I guess he made it.
Me!
Okay. Alright, switch to Metal Man. Alright, you ready to fucking murder Bubble Man immediately?
Oh, he's got a spiky ceiling.
It doesn't matter.
Watch. Vroom!
Hit him.
That was... They lied. That was really easy, though.
It's effectively an insta-kill. I mean, you lost, like, a little bit of health. Boom, boom, boom. But...
I lost a little.
Hey, you're... like, a fifth of the way through the game already. Get equipped with...
Bubble lead,
I think.
Alright, I'm Gray.
Fuck, what's the next boss? Boom, 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 boom. I just can't remember. I think E-Man would be the next. Oh no, Flashman's next. Okay, actually, you have a choice. You want to do Flashman or He-Man next?
Let's go with Flashman because it says no reason. He's a puss.
Okay. Alright.
Oh fuck, what's this?
So, just ignore it because we don't care. Because I'm safe stating for you. You don't understand.
Oh, that's
the password system.
What it wants me to do.
There's some cheats you can do with that password system.
Who am I going against?
Flashman. Alright, I think this is the stage that fucking sucks. Like, beyond everything else. Nope, this is not it.
Whoa! Oh! Ah! I slide!
Yeah, you do.
An option. Take high road.
Eh!
Take high road. So far, so okay. Oh, that's gonna fuck me.
Oh. Well, you can't go through there yet. You would need Heat Man's weapon to break this. This game basically invented that little thing. Or Mega Man.
What the fuck is this guy? Well, bye. Oh, motherfucker. Wall jump.
Well,
wall jump.
No wall jump.
Mother.
Fucker.
Mother.
Fucker.
Oh, one of these bitches.
Then you slid right into it.
Right into it. Alright.
Oh, this is a. I got this with some back. Alright, there we go. I had the same thing.
Oh, 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 ah!
He was like, eh, fuck that noise.
Aha! You can't get me.
Stayed up there.
You can tell you were not gonna outrun that.
He's, yeah, you're like, eh, he's gonna respawn.
You might just want to use Metal Man's weapon again, because it's a lot better than yours.
Or use Bubble Man's weapon.
Hold on, you want to just try Bubble Man's weapon on the board this round. Yeah.
That's okay.
Yeah. This is why we go.
I have zero lives.
Yeah, you do.
So there's that.
So if you die, it's game over, but not really. I'm just gonna hit Bubble Man right now. See what they mean by he's a puss?
He's not doing shit. He froze me!
You're almost dead. And
wait, I'm not almost dead. Oh, that's my ammo.
That's your ammo, not your life. Yeah.
I got it.
Not even worried. Wait till we get to Quick Man! Quick Man stage is great! It's the kill lasers everywhere! I kinda just wanna be like, no save stage on Quick Man. Alright, a message from Dr. Light. Yeah, we got a message.
What about Dr. Dark? Item 3! Completed! Get your weapons ready! Get equipped with
Item 3. I don't know which one item 3 was. Stage select. Next is Heat Man. Guess what kind of level Heat Man has?
Fire.
Is it
really?
No.
Okay!
Fire the ice!
So what all... Did I get like two weapons now?
Okay, what you got is you got item 3. You got... Just hit the button. You'll understand what they mean by item 3.
Okay, what is that thing? Is that a fish?
No. It doesn't work on Heat Man stage for some reason, but it's a little platform.
You probably want to use bubble.
Why would you do?
Anything fire related is going to be weak against it.
Yeah, but ammo.
You'll get more ammo. Alright. Oh, lol, they're not affected by it. Never mind. Some enemies are dickwads.
Oop! That's problematic.
Yeah, that's insta-kill.
Well, that's lava, I would assume.
Getting really mad.
Making me laugh.
Okay.
Oh.
How angry did that make you?
Infinite angry. Oh, it's more of these fuckers. Oh, what? That was some bullshit. Ladder?
Yeah.
Because every other time they just come down whole.
Oh, here's the fun!
You gotta memorize it.
Should be more.
So do you understand the path you're supposed to take?
Fuck it up again, yeah, right.
Right here. I have to jump. Got it. Got it.
Yeah, this one's not too bad. The ones in Wily's castle are way worse.
Good job.
Every time they give me a fucking hole.
Why are there? Why? I don't think they coated the ladders yet. That might have something to do with it.
Oh.
Oh yeah, this one's super fun.
Alright, got it. Okay.
Why do you go through the wall?!
Yeah.
You're cheating fish. You're cheating fish. This isn't all
the hole. No, it's not.
Nah. You're doing so well there, Tim. You're so fucked.
Ah!
Oh shit, I can't save state you. You're so terrible.
Make sure to save state me when I get to the blocks this time.
Okay. If you get to the blocks.
I press the shoot button, not the jump button. Oh, hi. Oh, follow me around.
Okay, yeah, that's why you're always more fucking around these things.
Yeah, the game is not very stingy with teleport, going. At least on normal. On difficult, I think it's more stingy.
You're doing great, by the way. This is your best run yet.
Best run yet.
Phenomenal.
Thanks. Best run yet.
Best game over yet. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt though. I think you could be it. I think you can get an even better one.
Got a life!
Good job. Proud of you.
Fresh out of a game over.
Because fuck you.
So I am now.
Alright. So yeah, we're gonna record them once.
Yes. Okay, this fucker.
Yeah, we're gonna try a while there. Contact this battle.
This fucker. The spring dick or whatever.
I'm gonna tell the audience for sure. If you want to go back and watch this part of the stream, I don't think you can watch it anymore. But this is the quality part of the stream.
Spring dick or whatever. Oh, fucking hell!
Your first dead introduction to Nintendo hard.
There we go. Ready to save state me.
We go. I'll save state then.
I'm gonna make you redo this part every time.
Okay.
You're fucked. fucked. We're already. It's not even worth trying to catch that up. I remember these being the best Pop Tarts. These are quality Pop Tarts, but they're good.
What? What? What?
Yep.
I half expected that to go to fuck me so bad.
Now you're in the right mind.
Saw that.
You know what?
Hang on, wait until I get back up on this platform. And now save state.
This is gonna be an entertaining next 15 minutes.
Fuck!
These are the ones I was thinking of.
That was in no particular order.
No, there's it's a pattern.
We're getting to the point where I can't make mistakes now.
You would know it's great. If we had done the bosses in a different order, you wouldn't have had to do this.
No.
Let me set up. No. Because then you would have had a rush jet, which is item 2, and that's just literally a dog rocket that you can stand on. So we're going to use the rush rocket to get across this.
Turbo jump.
Nothing. I'm going
to. Oh shit.
So now you know that that one exists.
Oh yeah, the same game.
Ready?
Beat me.
Beat you. Beat you.
Don't we find what floats the trigger?
Could you?
Yeah.
Do that.
Map hotkeys.
Alright, here we go.
Load state from slot 0. I know we want load state. I know we want to press.
All right, which triggers? You make a right trigger.
Let me do this.
I have a preference of right trigger if you can pull it off.
Yes, there's the button I wanted. Alright, F10. Close. Okay. That should have done it. It won't let me do it. Oh wait, no, I'll just bind that to happen. That makes more sense. P. And let's make sure it's actually working. X. Okay. I guess that's a thing. Yeah. That'll make my blood easier. Alright. Are you going to go for the extra life, man?
Oh, you got it! You did it!
Save state me.
Good job. I almost said no. Yeah, but you're good. You're not going to go. You're almost gone.
Can't get off the fucking ladder!
There we go, no, you can't climb the ladder.
Well,
what weapon should I use?
I can't, so Bubble Man.
Bubble Man, but bitch. Save
me. Yeah. Good luck.
Here we go.
Well, you might have just wanted to take that. Because that'll put you outside the door of the floor. Yeah. That's the way you'll have it.
Oh,
yeah. You were really close that time.
Got him, got him.
Hit him one more time, Dan. Yeah.
Booyah. equipped with atomic fire,
flamethrower.
Message.
Oh wait, if it gives you item 2, I'm gonna laugh. I'm gonna laugh super hard.
Item 1.
Item 1. Okay. Item 1 is. I don't fucking
remember.
I think it might be the rush jump. Or the rush coil. That's what's going.
Good quit. With.
Item 1.
Now what? Woodman?
Woodman. Yeah, now you get me. It's just Pokemon.
There's an old episode of Fast Karate for the Gentleman called Indeed All Robots Would Be Metal Men. They also talk about how Woodman is a terrible idea because internal combustion.
I can already tell.
But
there are more.
That would be the game taunting you.
Oh, fuck. What does this guy do?
Holy Breath's fire.
Well,
that's a hint. You were really hoping that would like follow the train.
This is the part where Dan gets mad raped by a wolf.
Oh fuck, bunnies are back.
Well, yeah, you saved things.
Tommy this time. There we go.
Now the random number is going to be our chances. That wasn't as hard as you thought.
I figured I'd take a couple of hits.
Oh, just wait.
I'm not that he dropped ammo and not health.
Here.
You wanna. You wanna drop ammo? I would take that.
Infinite lives!
That's also true.
You were waiting for another one of those fucking dogs to spawn in one.
I was. What's this guy? Fuck. Well, you wrecked my shit. He's gonna wait.
No. Don't load.
Alright. Now we know where this is. I'm not safe standing until we get the boss.
Okay.
You got a little too attached to safe standing, so we gotta back you off. You like that the game always drops health when you're full health?
Yeah, that pisses me off.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the random number generator has this, like, propensity to be a dick.
I don't like that he goes, this guy. He can't swing that far, can he? He can swing that far. There's gonna be another one. It's gonna be that. For all the little fuckers that come out of the egg.
This is why we shoot the egg. You did not shoot it in time.
I couldn't get up there!
Fuck. Oh, let's see how much better that worked. Yeah. Dang, just listen to the bottom of this hole.
Oh, it's fucking wolf things.
Nah, no, that's funny.
Dude, carrot rocket! None of the other ones lived long enough to do that.
Yeah, that's true.
Melee! I melee'd him. Intense, yeah.
I'll also the money for more not half care bargains.
Oh.
Well, these are new, more different monies.
Okay.
Alright, I can get behind this.
Hey, good job. That's it.
Woodman.
Woodman.
That's not what I want to do. Fireman.
No, it's H. It's H, man. It's Heat Man.
Fireman.
You might want to test fire that before you do. It's not exactly complicated. Alright, move on.
But this is a-
Oh good, it's a flat.
Oh, I haven't seen that just yet.
Why does he not take he doesn't take damage?
No, not when he's in his leaf shield.
Alright,
now we'll save state you here.
How do I ditch the leaf shield?
That's for you to figure out. Yeah, your
ammo doesn't carry over.
Or it does carry over.
Alright. You're out of heat, man. You're gonna switch. I would suggest Metal Man.
How do you- okay, he launches the thing up, so you have to dodge them coming down, but you also have to dodge the one.
I'm not helping you. You gotta figure this out for yourself, man. This is part of your education here. You gotta figure out how to deal with this on your own. You will be better at video games for it.
Oh, fuck, wrong button.
Oh, okay.
That totally would have been the round when you win.
We got one more shot with you, man.
Good job.
I just mashed the turbo shoot button until he died.
That's fair. That's pretty much how you win, Mega Man. The bosses aren't too bad. Till the end.
W! Get equipped with...
Oh yeah, you're gonna be really happy.
Leaf Shield! Fuck the Leaf Shield.
No, the Leaf Shield's great when you have it.
Where do I go next?
I gotta remember. Thing, the next one is Quick Man.
No reason. Chris, it's not going away. Can I fight Dr. Wily?
No, you have to get all the robot masters first. Quick Man's next.
Quick Man's the best.
As soon as I spawn in sync.
Okay. Actually, I'm not gonna spawn in sync.
Life!
There is a way to get it, but it's super not worth it.
These things!
Yeah, they're not exactly okay. They're not exactly as terrifying as you would be.
Fucking lasers. Alright.
Good job. Take your head, get shit from gas.
Alright, so this time, man.
I think I have a response plan for the lasers.
Get the fuck out the way.
Yeah. Boom! I'll take a hit from springy dick any day. Boom! Boom!
The game just decided to be really nice to do that.
Ammo carry will be good.
Yes. So you want all that ammo, and you also really should have taken that anyway, so. Okay. Oh, you can make that one. Good.
Yeah.
pretty much got this shit down now, man.
Oh, you're done with it. That was it.
Fucking hell! What? Now to go all the way back!
Not just the beginning of
the level.
Oh, yeah. I will give you. I'm basically just saving you.
Right. Just save me at checkpoints.
Yeah, to save you at the checkpoints the game gives you. Because lives are stupid. For something this hard, lives are stupid. If I'm remembering correctly, I beat it with a rewind button, so.
Oh, fuck.
You gotta, like, free fall where you.
I'm trying. My last life.
Except not
really.
There is a way to do it. I've
done it.
It's just a bitch. If I remember it, there's not a trick. You just have to do it.
Run like hell!
You've gotten to that. You reached the magical stage and no anger. It's worse than normal anger. I'm enjoying this to no end.
Go, jump, right, run, right. Middle.
You should have gone the other way.
Should have gone the other way. It's okay, I got the shit on lock.
I got the shit on
lock. We're meeting Logan there at 8:30, right?
Ah, yes. Oh, no. Half hour. You're rather enthusiastic now.
No, I just saw her beat this game. I didn't say I was gonna do it. Jump.
You can't land.
I landed on the fucking thing!
On the upside, I'm pretty sure the boss drivers, you will have full health.
Yeah, on the plus.
Or they're gonna put like four of those wolves and then the boss.
Too slow.
This is the most angry you've ever been in a video game.
I've no.
What video game made you more
I can't
angry?
Remember.
Yeah, we'll see in about 10 minutes if you're still trying to do it. And no, you can't die. As I'm sure you are, you would have guessed. Yeah, it would.
Shouldn't be able to approach it like that. You can't overhand something and have it arc up like you do with underhand.
Yes, you can.
Can't do that.
Mega Man.
Physics.
Mega Man.
Physics.
Jump. Mega Man cannot. Jump.
Fucking hell.
Mega Man cares not for your petty physics. You expected me to respond.
Here
in the right mindset now, man. Yes, it's done.
I thought I already got it. I was waiting. Alright.
Is my bottle in the way?
Yes.
Yes? Oh, hold on. It always gives you health when you don't.
Fucking screens and lasers are there?
Too many. From what I said about 10 minutes from now, when you're still trying to do this.
I expected at most like 3 screens of lasers.
It's been like 6.
Man, fuck Japan.
You know there's a Mario game that never came out here in its original form because it was deep. You were hard for America, right? The last levels.
Yeah.
They only came out on the SNES.
That's why our Super Mario Bros. 2 is good.
Yeah. Our Super Mario Bros. 2 is actually good. But there are so many things in those good mechanics that are now like great. Mario Tangle. Like that guy, Birdo.
Shy Guy.
Fucking Shy Guy, yeah. Shy Guy's been like every Mario Kart ever. Yeah, we don't talk about Birdo anymore.
We don't talk about Birdo. Birdo's a fucking dude. Ow, that ball screwed me.
It did! The fact that that little thing screwed you is kind of bullshit, isn't it? So no, when we get back to Bionic Commando, you're gonna be set, man. Bionic Commando ain't got shit on this crap.
Right, yep.
You died by a pixel.
Ball. Yes. Ball. No. Yes. Fall. Okay. Fall this way. Fall that way.
That's the one that fucks you. You gotta fall the other way.
Wow. That's nice.
Safety. I have 2 lives.
Nope.
Now I have 2 lives!
No.
I'm not safe saving.
Jump.
You still need the random numbers in order to map.
You can do this shit with your eyes closed now, I bet.
Alright. Falling. Jumping. Running, falling!
Nice, that was a good fall.
What happened there, Dan?
Oh wait, I died in the same way. I tried to fall, but I actually fell. Platform the A. And then it was funny. It was like a windy.
Falling!
Alright, you got this.
Jumping! Falling!
Falling.
Falling! Fall. Shooting!
Shooting!
Dodging! Jumping! Getting hit! Picking up the health! Running! Jumping! Falling! Shooting! Picking up the health. Don't need it, but I picked it up. Jumping.
Okay.
Falling.
Falling.
Good. Yes. Jumping. Yes. Falling. Good. Falling. Yup. Alright. Falling some more. Fuck. Okay. Falling.
Why did you go for the health?
I didn't go for the health! I tilted the thing half, like, for a millionth of a second! Accidentally!
This is why we play with an actual controller, not the fucking Xbox pad.
Nope. Okay.
If we had game.
Falling!
We had recapture working, we could not switch.
Jumping! Running! Falling!
And then you can play with the classic controller and it's far superior to D-pad.
Jumping, running, jumping, falling, shooting, jumping, running.
You wanna play with an arcade stick?
No. Jumping.
I've got it, it's right there.
Falling, running, jumping, running, falling. Perfect fall, alright, running, falling, beautiful, beautiful, falling.
You've reached a worrying level of insanity.
Falling? Oh, fall all the way! But not too much of the way. Because you still have to run this way. You're fucking kidding me.
My best
idea. Okay. Running, jumping, falling, running, jumping, falling, but only jumping the one time, because I don't need to jump ever again. Falling. Tilting the controller, because I think it helps. Tilting. Running. Falling. Turning. I need to fall more! This is gonna fuck me.
Why'd you do-
Because I was already dead! I at least wanted to explode!
Oh fuck, what's the,
Okay, falling, jumping, running, falling, 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 turning, falling sideways, turning some more, turning this way, gonna fall, falling, running, falling, running, tilting, 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 running, tilting, running. All right, perfect. Find the sweet spot. That's not the sweet spot. That is the sweet spot. Kind of. Ah! Oh, fuck me. I've never done this. Ah! Yes.
Guess you just beat all the lasers. Guess he doesn't get a save state.
You do. I do.
That's correct. No save state for you.
But no boss. We're running.
Okay.
Give me that save state.
I remember
state.
That was there.
What? Oh wait, you want me to load, right?
Give me that save state. Who is it? Who am I fighting?
Quick man!
Alright, I'm probably good for the bubbles, right?
It doesn't matter. We don't have anything that's actually good against him. So I just use that man. I pretty much use just use the number one thing you like the best. The Metal Man's basically just better. Than your Mega Buster. Like, it was
okay. He's gonna have lasers.
No, he's not. Why are there any of those?
He blocked him!
Oh shit, is he invincible in Metal Blade? Fuck, my bad. Bobby.
Fireman!
Fireman. That's not Fireman. That's
I don't want to be Woodman! Fuck, he's got boomerangs! Well, that did it. The problem is that it fucked me. Did I pick up a life?
No. Oh, my God. This is the best. Oh, man.
jumping around.
I'm just gonna put this on the- I'm just gonna put a link to this stream on the thing. It's a good
player. He's got a fucking boomerang.
I have to make a compilation YouTube video of you playing Fake Fate. You can do it. I believe in you, Dan. Believe in the me that believes in you.
You got this. You won't fuck up. You got this.
That's the end of that. What? That don't even do me shit!
This is why we test fire weapons.
How can I test fire a weapon in a non-live fire environment? Heatman.
You really like Heatman.
I feel like he does me the best. Mostly because
it's you haven't tried anything else.
Mostly because it's like the atomic fire. Is what it's called. I feel like the word atomic makes it feel like it works.
It's the placebo effect, is what you're saying.
Yeah. Alright, why don't I fuck this up?
Yeah! How fucking, like, how accomplished do you feel? Like, that's the best thing I did, okay? You feel like you fucking accomplished something in the end. Remember, Dan, there's a difficulty level harder than this. Quick boomerang. I'll say you're pink now. Hey, Superman.
Airman.
Airman is. Doesn't really matter at this point. Those two are completely unrelated, so it doesn't matter. I pretty much just want to see what the fuck you think of Airman.
Alright, save me. Oh, fuck. What?
There are some people who will tell you to start with Air Man. I'm not that cruel. Metal Man's a good place to start. Bingo.
Drill's back. Who's this fucker?
Big Splat.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I can't see shit. I know. I have a plan. Oh fuck, the dildo's in there.
The dildo's.
Have I reached what would be a checkpoint yet?
Maybe.
Well, I can't test it because if I die, I get a game over.
Just
Ruby Jack, yeah.
Dead.
Once I get past the dildos.
No, no, no. Dead. Die here. And then you continue.
Oh. I gotcha.
And then we'll reinstate you with actual lives. I really want them to make it. But also, it's 8 o'clock.
Gimme! Get off the cord! You're on the cord.
Why am I?
To beat this game. So we're gonna be here for another hour and a half.
What was that eye thing?
And remember, please do not a Bubble Man stage anymore. Waves behind you all the time, moving. Fuck the NES's processor.
I don't know why I jumped in the shirt.
Mega Man.
Mega Man, oh my god. That's right, bitch.
Your trash talk may have been a little preemptive. You might want to kill that one for the level one to the bottom. Or just run fast enough for me.
That bitch.
Bitch.
Let's leave.
I'm ready. Okay, I'm gonna pause the game for you.
Oh, but how should I have to play it back? Okay, but can
I have to play Mega Man for forever?
Okay, well, we're gonna still save, though.
Alright.
Save state's carryover. Okay.